I was thinking about her.
Run my fingers through her hair, my love. My
many shows with a few different trainers, and I have lived lives, a long and not very happy life, with just chicken and vegetables. All the time, no carbs, working my butt off, hard workouts, lots of cardio, and this was the beginning of my journey when I was talking to my husband and my friend about how great it was going to be. I became uber bitch and a really bad mom and a horrible wife. And if nothing was worth it, I was stressed because I wanted to win, and I wasn't allowed to talk to anybody, I wasn't allowed to be fun, and that's totally not me. I found my way to Kathy, and since I gave up the notion of winning, I've had a great time, I've met wonderful, wonderful friends, and had the best time at shows. Yogurt, nuts, and vinegar, and I have wraps from busygirlhealthylifestyle.com. The BC way was hell for everybody, my family and my friends and everybody.
And now you're in oxygen.
Now I'm in oxygen.
Everything.